now back in school. In these times of natural disasters, children face the highest risk of being denied food and security. Thousands of children are malnourished and on the brink of starvation, while scores of others are being lured away and sold as part of an organized child trade. Affected states like Bihar must intervene immediately and provide food through its programs like the ICDS and PDS, as well as create tracking devices so that children remain safe and at home.